This is pattern number 5, which would normally go like this. And we're going to bend the G's and the C's again. Thank you.